Too much contrast, you can't see the lettering. Two computers. The focus is really bad.